My name, sir, is Marina.
I am mocked! And that was some enchanted god sent hither to make the world to love at me!
Patience, good sir, or here I will cease.
Nay, I'll be patient.
Thou little knowest how thou dost startle me to call thyself Marina.
The name was given me by one that had some power. My father and a king.
Ah, the king's daughter, and called Marina.
You said you would believe me, but not to be a troubler of your peace. I will end here.
But are you flesh and blood? Have your working pulse, have the fairy motion as well. Speak on. Where were you born? Wherefore called Marina?
Called Marina, for I was born at sea.
At sea? What mother?
My mother was the daughter of a king who died when I was born. As my good nurse, Lycorida, had oft recounted, weeping.
Oh, stop, Erica. This is the raised dream that e'er doth sleep and it mocks sad fools withal. This cannot be my daughter! You're buried! To the bottom of your story and never interrupt
you. You will scarce believe me. It were best I did give away.
I will believe you by the syllable of what you shall deliver, yet give me leave. How came you in these parts? Where were you bred?
The king, my father, did in Tarsus leave me till cruel Cleon, with his wicked wife, did seek to murder me, and wooed a villain to attempt the deed. Who, having drawn to do it, a crew of pirates came and rescued me. To Mytilene they brought me. But good sir, what would you of me? Why do you weep? It may be you think me an impostor. No, good faithful. I am the daughter to King Pericles, if good King Pericles be.
Ah, Elagabalus! Come, my lord. Thou art a grave and noble counselor, most wise in general. Tell me, if thou canst, what this maid is, or what is like to me, that thus hath made me weep.
My lord, I know not, but here's the regent, sir of Mytilene, speaks nobly of her.
She would never tell her parentage, being demanded that she would sit still and weep.
Oh, Hercules, strike me on it, sir, give me a gash, put me to present pain, lest this great sea of joy is rushing upon me. Or bear the shores of my mortality and drown me with their sweetness. Oh, come hither. Thou that begettest him that did thee beget. Thou that was born at sea, pay the Tarsus and found at sea again.
Oh, Hercules! Down on my knees! Thank the holy gods as loud as thunder threatens us. This is Marina! Ah, what was thy mother's name? Tell me but that. For truth can never be confirmed enough, though doubts did ever sleep.
First, sir, I pray, what is your title?
I am Pericles of Tyre. But tell me now my drowned queen's name. As in the rest thou hast been godlike perfect, so prove but true in that. Thou art my daughter, the heir of kingdoms and another life.
to Pericles, thy father.
Is it no more to be your daughter than to say my mother's name? Thaisa was my mother, who did end the minute I began.
Now blessing on thee.